The UK says it has planned for people to get their second COVID-19 vaccine doses. British Culture Minister Oliver Dowden said after sticking to pledges about the first dose, the government has factored the second dose into all of its planning.
Clearly, our first priority is ensuring that we deliver vaccines in the United Kingdom. We clearly don't currently have a surplus of vaccines. Should we get to the point where we have a surplus of vaccines, we'd make decisions on the allocation of that surplus. Constructive discussions with the EU. Our position is very clear, that the EU should not be engaging in blocking exports and that they should honour the pledge that Ursula von der Leyen gave to Prime Minister Boris Johnson a short while ago, whereby they agreed that any contract should be honoured. So that is to say that if vaccines have been provided in honouring of a contract, that should be honoured by the EU, and we expect them to abide by that.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.